when the schedule comes out, you always look to see, when do we play the Gulls?
Every time we play these guys, it's war.
Our emotions are high. Both organizations seem to build up that hatred for each other.
You don't want to lose them.
And here we go. This was expected.
Guys going up and down between Kings and Rain and Ducks and Gulls.
Fight the LA goal crease.
You get used to playing against a lot of the same players.
When's the last time you saw that?
You build up that hatred, that passion just to beat the other team.
If you can't get juiced up to play these games, you probably shouldn't be playing the game of hockey.